Welcome aboard, this is Captain Paul Rumsey and I'll be your pilot for this edition of Airplay. We'll be cruising at 35,000 feet, where the weather is always smooth. We show approximately just over an hour of flight time today with some of the smoothest indie grooves to entertain. The seatbelt sign is currently off, so sit back and relax. We get this flight started with Rocco and Rahj.
Oh,
Well, that's a set I'm dedicating to all the people that have been affected by Hurricane Irma, both listeners and musicians. I know a number of you have been tweeting and posting about it. So our collective thoughts are going out with you, mine certainly, in hoping that everything gets sorted out. I can only begin to imagine, or I can't imagine, what it must be like to come back and find that everything you possess has been totally destroyed and you've got to start rebuilding from scratch. But as I've seen in society before, the human spirit is indomitable and we'll survive and we'll get on with things. And I think 2017, for a great number of us, me included, is going to be the year of change, the year of challenge, and the year of struggle. During my journey, and I'm not going to go on about that, but I was made redundant end of last year, and I've been doing some various things this year outside of work, just doing some volunteer effort. But I've met people that make my feelings, and when I feel sorry for myself, just pale, you know, in comparison to what other people are going through. People dying of cancer, still holding a job. People, having to have injections in their eyes. I met a lady who's just having injections almost on a weekly basis to keep her from going blind. People's stories are really the tapestry of what the human spirit is all about. And unfortunately, there seems to be thing in society where if you're outrageous, you get a lot of support and talked about. Or if you're the other end of the spectrum, extremely lucky and fortunate, then people seem to idolize you, even if you're a complete twit. And I think really the people that are a success story on this planet are the people that are the backbone of society, the people that get up and do it every day, get up and struggle and, you know, keep their families together and do whatever it takes to soldier on through thick and thin, and not taking no as sort of the answer, but looking for solutions. And I think the majority of us work in that area. And hats off to you folks. Well, let's get back to the grooves right now. I think I've done enough preaching in this set. If you haven't tuned out already, let's talk about what we played. We played Rock and Rahj and Blue Burn. And then it was followed by Golf Breezin 2 from NJ Ladyfingers, finishing up with Funkin' for Jamaica by Patrick Yandell. And that's our set dedicated to the survivors of Irma. And I hope aid and relief is on its way for you and things get back to being normal as soon as possible. Back to the grooves. New artist to K-Jazz Radio now, Amsterdam Connection. Think you're going to enjoy this. Thank you.
You're listening to K-Jazz Radio UK.
just over the half hour mark as our flight continues. We had Amsterdam Connection there, Creepin' featuring Paul Brown on guitar, and that's taken from a CD called Isn't She Lovely, as we welcome Amsterdam Connection to K-Jazz Radio UK. The latest single from the Robert Lee Review was next, On Beach Street, followed by Bratty Blue Zoo and Sky Coloured Blue Eyes from the CD The City That Never Sleeps. Daniel Chia, a young guy who funded his career through, I believe, something like Kickstarter and got so many subscribers and donations that he was able to put together a very professional CD called In the Moment. The track's called Say You Will. And we finished up with a new single from Sam Hankins and David McLaurin. Not new, probably, on the radio waves around the world, but certainly new here to K-Jazz. First time we've played. It's called Tropical Mist, and it's a single that they produced back in July. As our musical journey continues now on K-Jazz Radio UK.
Hi, this is guitarist Wayne Wesley Johnson, and you're listening to my music on K-Jazz Radio UK.
Wesley Johnson and the single Tickle Stick he released a few years back. Beginning the set, we heard Larry R. Campbell and a song called Never Gonna Be the Same Again. And another single in the mix was the James Cola Project and a song called To Be With You. Lovely grooves from our family of musicians there. And I just want to say something really quick before we get back into the mix, because we're running out of time on the show. And I just wanted to let you know that I'm doing a lot of live broadcasts now. Just started doing that on YouTube and on Facebook. So look out for those. They'll be self-explanatory as I do them. One of the things I'm considering doing is putting together a request show, a live request show in the future. So we'll see how that works out. Right now, let's get back to the grooves. And talking about YouTube, Hattler. We did the first part of the interview with Hattler, Helmut Hattler, earlier this year, and it's now available to listen to on our YouTube channel. This is Hattler now and Someone Alive.
Someone alive, only someone alive like you.
Another low or
Hatler and Someone Alive from the CD Gotham City Beach Club Suite. Don't forget to check out the Hatler interview on our YouTube channel and subscribe over there, please, because we're looking to build our listeners on our YouTube channel, where we're going to be putting a lot more information as the months go on. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to begin our final descent to complete this edition of Airplay. We have certainly enjoyed having you on board today, and we will hope that you tune again real soon. And on behalf of myself, Paul Rumsey, and the K-Jazz Radio UK cabin crew, thanks again for flying with Airplay. We bring this flight in for landing right now with Mark Mosley and The Real Deal from the CD TLC. Thank you. We appreciate you have a musical choice, so thank you for spending time with KJazz today. If you enjoyed the show, you will want to check out our 24/7 stream at kjazzradiouk.com. KJazz Radio UK is listener-funded radio, and your donations are appreciated. The show you have just listened to is copyright KJazz Radio UK, and no part of it may be rebroadcast or otherwise used without the permission of KJazz Radio UK. Background music has been provided by Ian Raven.